Here's a few fat CB-14s for Kyle. These are done from pictures. Two ghost perch and two ghost gills. This came out nice. You'll see the pictures of them right below this. Showing them before they were clear coated. And that ought to do it for these.